Welcome back, guys. This is gonna be the one this time. I'm gonna complete this. Come on. Gotta believe. I got to stage 4, I think. Well, I think I die on the boss of stage 3. I looked it up. There's 6 stages. Plus a boss stage at the very end. So, I wasn't that far. Might try a different character out. Although so far my favourite is still the little dwarf guy. Funny how on this disc version the music's much slower than on the tape. Don't know why that is. The game seems the same. Might try him. I'll go for music. That's what I need to do though, innit? Record the music. And then put sound effects. Do that for next time if I don't complete it this time. Which I'm pretty sure I won't. It's a tough game, but that doesn't mean I want to go and beat it with unlimited lives cheat or whatever. Just defeats the purpose of playing it for me. Hopefully not too long loads, I haven't sped them up. I don't want to frantically unwarp it when it loads. This should give a slightly more authentic feel if you were actually playing it on a C64 with a disc back in the day. Or still to this day. Hopefully not too much longer. Here we go. God, it seems quicker actually. So. Oh, you got me. Thought I got out of his way. Oh no. So do I get more lives playing as this bloke? Oh, he's got loads of magic space, this guy. Probably gonna have some cool magic. It seems like there's a way to use only a bit of your magic, but there's not, I don't think. It's just one burst. Oh, how does he dodge my attack? If I get one more magic, I can kill the boss in one hit the second wave. This amount might do it. But I've already lost a life, so I'm not doing well. I don't need help. He's gonna spring up there. I need to pause it. No. There we go. I'm hungry anyway. Oh, I hate this dragon so much. It gets me killed. I know it does save me. Oh, sorry, I'll get on with it. If you don't get on it, the game breaks later and you just appear on it in a second. It's some bug you can't really hit. When you're actually aiming at them, it won't shoot. So there's the delay. Oh dear. More of my sort of speed when it only gives you one enemy at a time. Damn. Now I've got to remember how to fight with this guy. Took a hit there somehow. I didn't think you took the hit when you fell off the dino. Or the dragon. Hmm. Die, you red git. You smegger. I hate that when the hammer hits you and even though you're nowhere near it. I was nowhere near that flipping hammer. Alright, well at least he's dead. Oh, I didn't kill him. The woman's one, I think, just kills him instantly. Give me that. Yeah. Come here. If anyone's ever seen Code Monkeys, the TV show, them little dudes remind me of Code Monkeys so much. Has it just crashed? Whoa. I feel like I'm doing okay because I lost that one life at the start. Which I don't think I would lose now if I was to restart. So I've only actually lost one life in my mind. Oh. These red ones are just gits every time. I probably could get away with using magic, I'd probably be able to refill a skill. I just want him for the boss. No. I probably could have used my magic there to save one bar of health, can I? Ah, it gives you loads of magic. These red ones are tricky. No way. Sneak attack. Slow attack. No way I'm going to complete it, is there? Need to get here without losing a life. Okay, I could have used my magic. On the second stage, part one. Thank you. Whoa. That was weird. Yeah, I do lose a life when I fall off there. Sure you don't, in most versions. Was dead. Got loads of magic. No. I wonder if there's any way of breaking that attack once it gets you. No. Need a little green health, dude. Okay. So what's that? This is gonna be tough. Ugh. Damn it. Damn it, I have to time it just right. Got away with that. No. Die, you metal git. Yes. Funny how they couldn't stop him. Oh, no, he's killed me. Oh, you're kidding. I was about to kill him. No, he's fully alive now. Okay, maybe he wasn't. No. Okay. Well, I think I've got quite a few continues left. or some continuum, more than one, I think. I'm on stage 3 of 6. Damn it, you gotta time it just right. No. I should probably use some magic I've got for full, but don't know about the strategy of that. How many times do you have to knock him over? Like that. Oh, what? This is an illusion magic. God, they're beating the hell out of me. No. Come on, little green dude. Ah, not you. Damn you. Whoa, he's good. Watch him. Oh, I'm trying to jump there. Why can't I jump? It's not been a good level 3 for me. Oh god, I remember this bit now. I made it though. Why can't I jump now? Alright. Give me a magic even though I don't need it. Rubbish that diamond sword. Flip. No. Oh, I couldn't even make my invincibility count. He's lethal. Alright, that's how you deal with him. Don't work on this guy though. Got bad timing for me there. No, he's killed me. Run away. They're annoying. Wow. Oh my goodness me. How the hell? What? Die, mate. Finally. Jeez. Damn you. Oh, come on, I've got to beat him. Oh my god. No, stop it. Ah! Come on. Right. Die. Oh. Maybe I shouldn't save my magic for this guy then. I'm just doing damage to him without it, and it would save me. Little critter. Why would you ever need three hands? You'd be dead. Oh. Oh my god. How can I miss this guy every time? Come back in. Well, this is the furthest I've ever got on this particular version. I think you start going up a hill now, don't you? Unless that's a different version. Up a hill to the left. Is how I remember it. Oh, it's different on here. Oh my god. Oh dear. I think I need to get here without using any continues to be able to complete it. I'll use my magic on him. Because I think this might be the last continue. Lethal. GG. Stage 4. Next time we'll get stage 5. Got time for another game, so I'll be back. Till then, have a good time.